Hello and welcome to Let's Make Art. Today I'm gonna hopefully take you on an adventure into how I make an abstract picture. So this is a photo I took apparently of what is a good question. But I could leave it like this. Doesn't really matter, but here we go. Open with. Let's start with GIMP. I have been home for the last few days and it's been something. Okay, so now let's go under colors. So pretty much I'm just using this to edit colors and stuff, and I like using the tablet to do it. Okay, let's see how this goes. So each photo, if you do it, does have its own thing. Okay, I don't have a lot of blue. I like how it kind of looks almost like a geode. Okay, so this one doesn't really have a lot of colors in it. It's not as fun as I thought it would be. But that looks like the sky. I'm gonna go with this. Okay. View. Color. Hue. Now I'm still kind of learning what each thing does. Which is why you'll see me. Oh, now it's a purple. Yeah, it makes it pink. Some good in it. Go. Bum, bum, bum. So I like to kind of dilute things a bit, as weird as it sounds. So the way I do it is, I like highlights to be kind of muted and to be focal, is I guess a way of putting it. And I like a lot of contrast. I guess blue is good. Can I change the color of it? Makes it blue again. So at this point now, since what I've seen, I can pretty much change the overall palette of the entire composition. If I can make it yellow. Oh, it could become orange. Lighter pink. Okay, there we go. Now let's go to yellow. Boom, boom, boom. Ah, that's what that changes. There we go. Okay, and green. Do I want to change that? Fine, cyan. Let's go to that. Guess that doesn't really do anything. Okay, colors, hue, saturation. Oh, that's what I was just under. Color, saturation. Okay. Color, shadows, and highlights. There we go. I like it like that. Colors. Do 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 boom boom. Okay. Colors. Okay. Color balance. Hello. It. There we go. Okay. File. Save as. Try a building. Building at night. Okay. That file export as a pictures. There we go. Okay, so I was on YouTube, and this, I don't know, this is what I'm calling it for now, a and there's a lot of these videos by people insisting that they know how to judge other people's art. And the one that bothers me the most was this guy who insisted that open with paint. So he insisted that you shouldn't draw from the imagination. Oh, that's so pretty. Okay, don't get distracted. Maybe just a little bit. And so, he insisted that you can't make art, or you shouldn't make art from your imagination. Copy. I don't think they got the square. That's fine. And, where would art be? I say if you can do it, you can do it. But at the same time, I'm not a normal case. I can draw things from my how do I put it? Rotate. There's a point where you should be able to. It's a certain if you really want something to be detailed, then, it depends. It really does. It depends on what you're looking going for. Am I cutting any of that off? It doesn't matter. And to tell people that they can't do something, you can do it. It depends on what you're going for. In my, it's an honest God opinion. And if you look at things and you can't see it that way. Oh my gosh, CVS, leave me alone. But, you should be able to make, if you can draw it, make it. I know I'm not sounding convincing. I'm an artist. I'm doing this also while I'm talking. And in all honesty, I don't really care what this guy had to say. It's just his opinion. But, don't tell people what they can and can't make, That it just bothers me a bit. I get the point. you're like trying to quote unquote help people, but just it's your opinion. Keep it to yourself. Now, this is probably gonna look like a swastika. They always do. But this is still just the beginning phases. Cote 180. There we go. Now. Rotate. Okay, but I mean, Van Gogh made up Starry Night, right? Like he didn't paint that from observation. I mean, the view is from outside of where he was at the time, but he made up the rest of that painting. There was no village. He made it up. Like, and you're gonna go and tell people. Okay, this is definitely something is wrong with this. Back. Oh, now I know. I haven't been resizing it. Resize. No. So, Starry Night is not paint based off of a photo. Let's talk about surrealism, okay? Salvador Dali, let's say his painting, The Persistence of Memory, is somewhat from imagination. He might have referenced some things, which maybe that's what this dude's talking about, but he's still making it up. That's what people, you can't do some things without some level of imagination. There we go. And now, the crunch. Well, you know what? Forget about the crunch. Usually I'll trim it. I'm gonna just forget about it. And I'm going to take this green and paste it into these areas. There we go. Okay. Resize 80. I'll save as. Why is it under that? JPEG, title. Number 2. There we go. Let's resize it one more time by 60%. And now. Wait, no. Wait, maybe? Yes. No. Now, okay, this is my favorite part because I think there was some kind of formula to this, and I haven't really been able to figure it out, but I've been watching it. Please, boop, 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 resize. 13 by 13. No, not there yet. Okay. Closer. Maybe. Let's go with 7 and 3. I think that's it. So now I can rotate it. See if you can figure out if that's the best shape or way I want it to look. I think it might have been. Kinda like it like this though. No. Let's see this way again. Something about it. Let's see. Let's do that. And we can always do this. And that. I think just brought it back to the original and just flip it. I like that one. I don't know why. Let's go file, save, number two. Completed almost. This. Now we're going to. Do I want to do GIMP again? Or. Let's just edit. Ooh, not quite one. Edit with photos. So now I'm going to see what I can do with this. Adjustments, light, click that. So I didn't even know this was here until like recently, which kind of is sad. See, I'm okay with this as long as I can bring it down. Like that, and then bring this down. Let's see. I swear to God, sometimes. Let's see. No. That move down. Okay, and save a copy. Okay, I'm gonna just save it. And now let's open with So, in my opinion, art can be anything, you know. When you go to the museums, like the Museum of Modern Art, you'll be confronted with a picture that could just be a red canvas with a line in it. And you're gonna tell me that some guy needed to use some kind of reference to make that. Because that makes me laugh. Color. So right now, I think the colors are good. Why did I click that? Because I don't really know what each thing is yet. I know what it does. Let's see. Exposure. Black level. Ooh. See, I like it when it's dark. So, like, I'll start out like this, and then just peel back the layers of darkness. So I get just to that point. And then, okay. Colors. And then, shadows and highlights. I don't think I did anything. Oh well. It is always a learning experience when you make art. And if you're not learning something, you're not doing it right. Way too much. Build it, dial it back, dial it back. Oh, there we go. We're getting the colors back in that you weren't seeing before. See, like, it kind of loses the purples. Then you dial it back a bit, and they come back. Pop the colors. And there we go. And now, let's see. Let's just so let's walk with that. Do something like that. Is this it? I think I did it too much. Dial it back just a bit. No, that's when I lose it. Just a bit more. I like it when it just makes me a bit uncomfortable. Okay, that's it. I think. See, and then you lose it. Take my glasses off. Sorry about that noise. Is that it? Is this it? Yes. Okay. Now file. Save. Save. File, export as, and you're gonna hear another noise. I'm gonna be getting my glasses back on. Okay, so there we have that. You can close out of that. So I'm always gonna have that one picture. Okay, and let's see. I'm gonna have that one too, but. Open this one. Oh, it's fine. I was gonna say it's darker than I wanted it to be. be, but let's see, edit. I might be able to just pop the colors a bit. Oh wait, what? Okay, weird. But I don't know why I'm doing that, because cancel. Yes. Okay. Open with paint. Okay. And now I'm gonna just finish this up. Which is, let's just make sure this is the way I want it one more time. Yeah, this one, I don't even remember how it was originally. I think I like it like that. But maybe. Oh wow, I think the sun's coming out. Oh wow, it's getting really bright out now. It was raining this morning. So I'm gonna do it like that. And let's go with the nice bright white. Yeah, this might be too bright. Let's go with a nice gray. I love gray. This reminds me of like an anvil. But I want the font to be a bit smaller. Let's go to 125. Yeah, maybe 100. Let's try 110. I actually like that look. Maybe change the font. Okay, there we go.